An explosive device has killed two Ukrainian border guards. The tragedy happened yesterday at about 5 p.m. local time in the Stanytsia Luhanska area. An investigation has begun involving the military prosecutor's office and the national police and representatives of international missions working in eastern Ukraine. In an official statement, the State Border Guard Service of Ukraine expressed its deepest condolences to the families of the killed service personnel.